Fibrin glue, Wikipedia audio. Fibrin glue is a formulation used to create a fibrin clot. It is made up of fibrinogen and thrombin that are applied to the tissue sites to glue them together. Thrombin is an enzyme and converts fibrinogen into fibrin monomers between 10 and 60 seconds, giving rise to a three-dimensional gel. Factors that influence dimensional structure of fibrin gel giving rise to fine or coarse gel. Composition. It may also contain aprotenin, fibronectin, and plasminogen. This glue can be used for repairing dura tears, bronchial fistulas, and for achieving hemostasis after spleen and liver trauma. It is also employed in no sutures corneal transplantation, pterygium excision with amniotic membrane or conjunctival autograft, and in ocular trauma for corneal or conjunctival defects. It can also be used for skin graft donor site wounds to reduce postoperative pain. Factors affecting structure.